We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Tonight, an intriguing matchup between the Philadelphia Phillies and the Miami Marlins. And that'll bring up Gene Segura. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1 home. Misses for the second ball. Hard hit at third. Fielded cleanly. Throws in time, and that's out number one. So the base is empty here with one away, and that'll bring up the former National League MVP, Andrew McCutchen. That nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. And not a bad night for baseball, and even 70 degrees here at game time. And this one is over, and he works the count back to 2-2. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Next to dig in will be Bryce Harper. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Called strike, and he's behind 1-2.
I know it's the first inning, but he better find his release point on that breaking stuff or he's in for a long day.
And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that the side is retired. Into the box now, Jonathan Villar. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. One ball and two strikes to count. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Up next from Miami, Miguel Rojas. His career line against Wheeler. He's totaled four hits and 17 at bats. Two of those hits were for home runs. Ball taken there. 2-1 now. And the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And it's a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Kingery takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Now in the box, Corey Dickerson looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Wheeler into his motion. Full count pitch on its way. And a good job there to lay off. It's ball four as he becomes their first base runner of the ball game now with two away. Dickerson, the runner at first with two gone. Swing and a line drive, but foul. The 1-2 is laid off for ball two. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Kingery's there. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. And that'll bring up the Sacramento product, Rhys Hoskins. He was 1-for-4 with a two-bagger in yesterday's game. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
Hit sharply on the ground. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
The third baseman.
Into the box, Didi Gregorius. On the ground is short. This could be two. Over to VR. On to first, and they get the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And that'll bring in the veteran catcher, JT Realmuto. from the windup, the 1-1 pitch. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Line drive to center field. That gets down, and the inning continues. So a two-out knock, and we'll go a little deeper into the top of the second.
Batting seven, the center fielder, number 5.
At the plate now, Nick Williams. And he misses 2-1. No score here as we play inning number 2. And a dive, but he's back. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
No reason to sit on anything other than hard stuff in a location you like and drive it right now.
He's running. In there. Now the throw. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Out of the stretch. The 3-2 home. And that misses ball 4. So it's first and second now with 2 out. Coming to the plate now, Scott Kingery. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. 2 down, runners at first and second. Again, another foul ball. 1-2, here it is. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball 2. The 2-2. Pitch is swung on and hit toward VR at second. Throw on to first is in time, and the Phillies are turned away. They get nothing out of this situation as the inning is over. Ready to go. Last half of the inning at the plate, Brian Anderson, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 2-1 home. And he jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center. Racing back the center fielder, and that one is gone. Standing in now, Matt Joyce. Just behind the fastball there, 2 strikes now. Wheeler isn't considered by many to be a power pitcher. He doesn't strike out a ton of guys, but he's usually very effective as starting pitchers go. One of those guys that uses his defense and makes the opponent put the ball in play.
Matty B, not all pitchers are going to be swinging this guy. Even though this guy is a power pitcher, he pitches primarily down in the zone, and he looks behind him and he sees 8 fielders with the glove. He needs some help. He's not going to strike a lot of guys out, but he needs some help from his defense.
Full count now, 3-2.
88 on a changeup? I remember when an 88-mile-an-hour fastball wasn't all that bad. Man, the game's changing.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're 2 down.
The catcher, Jorge.
Here's Wheeler on 1-1. 2 out, nobody on. Alfaro in front, 3 balls and a strike. Three and two. And he misses here for ball 4. Already 2 walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Ready now for the Marlins, Pablo Lopez. And this is lined softly to the left side. But this will be a foul ball. The 1-2. Locks him up for strike 3. All set for the start of the inning. So next to the plate for the Phils, Zach Wheeler. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Smoked on the ground left side. And that'll get through into left, and you can't ask for much more out of a pitcher than a leadoff single.
The batter, number two, shortstop.
Stepping in now, Gene Segura. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. The arm ranging into shallow right. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. Digging in now for Philadelphia, Andrew McCutchen. 0 for 1 here in the early going. And it's fouled away. Runner at first here, one man out. To short. He's got it. To second for one. On to first. And for the second time in three innings, they've bounced into a double play. And with this one, the side is retired. So it's back to the top of the order now. And the switch hitter, Jonathan Villar, will be the next to bat. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away. Now at the plate, Miguel Rojas. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-1. Corey Dickerson is on deck. Ground ball right side. Hoskins gathers it in, and he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Stepping up now, Corey Dickerson. He drew a walk his first time up. Bases are empty here with two men out. Lifted into the air out toward center field. Williams is under it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Riding into the box, Bryce Harper. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Oh, and they pulled the string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Great pitch right there. That is a huge breaking ball. Not shocked he took it. Got to calibrate that one for a second.
There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Fouled off. And another foul ball. And right into the shift. Scooped up. And there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone. And here's the left-handed hitting shortstop, Didi Gregorius now. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Shin high, that's taken for a ball. The count now at 2-2. The pitch. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. And he fouls this one off. Another full count offering on its way. Again, he sends it out of play. Fouled away. Ground ball right into the shift. Fielded cleanly. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Here's the cleanup hitter, Garrett Cooper, comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Here we go. Hey. outside. That's a ball.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Catch is made out there by McCutchen, and that's the first out. Now to the plate, Brian Anderson. And he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. This is on the ground over to first. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And they'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Here's Matt Joyce now. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. One run, just one hit, and no errors in the game for the Marlins. 2-2 is a changeup that misses. 3-2.
Pretty easy pitch to lay off there, 2-2. Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
Harper will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Leading off the inning, JT Realmuto, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. 1-1, here it comes. Line toward right center, and that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night.
Now back, the center fielder, Nick Williams.
Into the box now, Nick Williams. Fastball called strike, 1-2. Two balls, two strikes to Nick Williams. The 2-2.
Bullpen, 3-2.
A line shot to third base, but the runner is back in time to avoid the double play.
Now back.
And in steps Scott Kingery. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Now a throw over, and the runner back. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Chasing after it is Joyce. Lays out, and he's got it. A great play for out number two. So a runner at first with two away. And the pitcher strides into the batter's box. Here's Zach Wheeler. Throw over to the bag. Runner back standing. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. The 1-2. That's lifted the other way out to left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. And that ends the inning. At the plate, Harold Ramirez looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And that's ball three now as it just misses below the zone.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Settling in now, Jorge Alfaro. He drew a base on balls his first time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. McCutchen going back, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
Now batting, number 49.
To the plate now, Pablo Lopez. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
2-2. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. Jonathan Villar will be next. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Throw in time at first for out number two. Digging in the switch hitter, Jonathan Villar. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. Oh, and he misses it. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third. It's a 2-0 ball game.
Now batting,
the first with it is Wheeler, and he's back standing.
He's going.
In now, Miguel Rojas. Strike called. Now the throw down is not close as he's in there with a stolen base. Hit high and deep to left field. McCutchen going back at the track, the wall, out of here, into the visitor's bullpen. Plate now, Corey Dickerson. In for strike two. A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is over. Leading off the inning, Gene Segura, and they'll need him to get something going here.
This one doesn't look good so far, down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going, and the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
So now to the plate, Andrew McCutchen. Hit to third. There's one. On to first, and they get them both. Here's Bryce Harper now. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. No runs, five hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full. 3-2. Down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Another full count pitch on its way. Late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line, and that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases, and he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
The first baseman, number 17, Reese Hoskins.
Standing in now, Reese Hoskins. Hit the target, but this is low. 2-1. All even now. 2-2. Working on hanging another zero, the pitch, and it's fouled away. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now. 3-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Third baseman.
Now at the plate, Didi Gregorius. He was a ground out victim last time up. This one's down to third. And the two out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Robert Stock enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 89.
Stepping into the box, Garrett Cooper. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Hit down the line at first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So coming to the plate, Ryan Anderson. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. 3-2 pitch. Hit hard down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats. Another payoff pitch. And a changeup. Couldn't get him to bite, and it's ball four. Digging in, Matt Joyce. He struck out and flied out. 0 for 2 so far. The 2-1.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Fouled off. Line towards center field. Williams is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Ready for another shot now, Harold Ramirez. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
Ramirez.
Here now the 2-2. Rip down the first base line. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Standing in, JT Realmuto. He steps in off a base hit in his last at-bat.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Two balls and a strike to count. That's going to even up the count at 2-2.
And when a guy starts leaving the curveball up, that's a sign he's beginning to tire a little bit out there. He's got to be able to get on top of that pitch or he's going to start getting hurt.
A bouncer up the middle, reined in. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Stepping into the box, Nick Williams. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one up. You hit a solid line drive like he did, and all you have to show for it is a jog back to the dugout. That can get in your head for a little while.
Smoke toward the hole, and that is going to sneak on through into right. It's a one-out single. Yimi Garcia will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. John Birdie is into the ballgame as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. Into the box, Scott Kingery. To second for one, on to first, and talk about doing the job out of the bullpen. One batter, two outs, and the inning is over. So stepping in, Jorge Alfaro. He hit a two-bagger and later scored in his previous plate appearance.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Count even at 2-2 to the Marlins catcher. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
It's been a great job so far by the eight-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Number five, John Birdie.
High in the air out to center field. Williams is under it. Two down. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Jonathan Villar. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Neil Walker is going to be asked to get things going here as a lead off the top of the eighth.
Number 12, Neil Walker.
Count is 1-2 now. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. Gene Segura standing in.
The shortstop, Gene Segura.
Segura behind on a 1-2 count. Bases are empty, one man out. Heading out towards shallow right. Birdie is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Here's Andrew McCutchen now. They're quickly down to their final four outs here tonight.
McCutchen.
1-1 is strike two swinging.
Hey, this offense is going to have to change their mindset. If they're going to get swing and misses on that slider, you know he's going to go to that well. They are going to have to be willing to take the ball the other way and stay back on that heater, or they are not going to recognize that pitch.
And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Victor Arano is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 64, Victor.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go. Ready to take his hacks again, Miguel Rojas, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up.
And I'm sure as he strides to the plate right here, he's certainly got to have a little bit more confidence. But that's not his game. He's got to get back to what makes him successful, put back to baseball, and try and drive something right back up the middle.
Out to short for Segura, right to him. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Ready for another chance? Corey Dickerson, no hits to this point. Now the 1-1 pitch is a low changeup that's laid off. One out, nobody on. Three and one to the Marlins left fielder.
Three balls, one strike.
Hit back up the middle. And that'll find its way into center field for a one out hit. The throw into second. And he'll get in there safely.
Up next for the Marlins, the first baseman, Garrett.
Into the box now, Cooper. Garrett Cooper. Hit out towards second. Throw gets him, two down. So striding in, Brian Anderson, runner in scoring position with two gone. Two outs here with a runner at third. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two. Two balls and two strikes now. He's set, and the 2-2 pitch is laid off, and the count runs full. Matt Joyce would be next. Sent on the ground out to second. Kingery's there, Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the inning is over. Sterling Sharp is on to take over on the mound now, and he'll take over the cleanup spot in the lineup following the double switch. Jesus Aguilar will also enter as a part of the double switch as he'll hit in the seven hole in the lineup. The 1-2.
Number 24.
Is swung on and missed, strike three. And now it'll be the cleanup spot for the Phillies. Reese Hoskins. He's one for two in this one. A ball and two strikes. Bases are empty, one man out. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Now batter.
Here's Didi Gregorius. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Taken called, strike two, and now they're down to their final strike tonight. Philly down to their last strike. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Hey, one of the keys to having a good record in baseball is to win some games at home. So this was a big win to win at home in front of their home crowd.
4-0 the score tonight. The Marlins took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Pablo Lopez earns his first win of the season. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Here now is the final run score tonight. First for the victorious Miami Marlins. Four runs on five hits. No errors. They left four men on base. For Philadelphia, no runs, seven hits. One error. They left seven men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 35 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.